AT&T says a third party is responsible for today's disruptions in Leflore County. They say a fiber line was accidentally cut near Highways 59 and 9 near Spiro. 4029's Dane Maloney talked with residents who were not able to use their cell phones or landlines.
Many residents here in Leflore County say not being able to talk on the cell phone or send a text message has been disruptive and has made them realize just how important communication is.
And whenever my phone doesn't work, I get a little frantic.
Jean Wiggum spent the day at a business conference in Poto. No phone service meant no communication with her grandson.
We're sorry. All circuits are now busy. Please try your call later.
He's staying at my house watching dogs for me.
In all, hundreds experienced problems placing and receiving calls, couldn't send text messages or use mobile internet. The fiber line cut also made things a little frantic at the county sheriff's department and area police stations. In many cases, direct non-emergency lines were down and 911 calls had to be redirected to alternate systems.
It's just a little bit of a challenge. It makes me realize how important communication is.
The computer system at this Poto Flower and Gift Shop was also affected, meaning Sarah Spears didn't have access to outside orders.
I needed to post a payment and I can't even get into that because of my Teleflora systems.
Just about an hour ago, most residential phone service was restored, and Leflore County's 911 board said they were once again receiving calls on their own. Reporting in Poto, Oklahoma, Damon Maloney, 4029 News.
And AT&T says today's service disruptions are a good reminder to anyone who plans to dig to call your local utilities to prevent any type of hitting underground lines.